Hello and welcome back to Persona 3. We are on a Tuesday night, which means there's not an awful lot for us to do right now. We could go to Tartarus, and it's probably optimal to go to Tartarus. However, we're strong enough for the next boss, I think. I don't think there's any doubt in our minds about that. So, we're going to head out, and we're just going to go raise some stats or something. And on the way out, we are going to do the thing that I forget every single time, which is to do a little save state. You know, that's fine. Right. We have it, though. Cool. Right. So, no monk tonight. So what we're looking for is just whatever stat we need, and then we'll give it to whichever one we've got. So currently, if it's not punching bag, then we want to switch, probably. So, let's have a look. Right now, the games available are Horror House and Mole Whackers. Mole Whackers is speed. You know what? Yeah, this will be fine. Yeah, let's give you a little bit of speed. Cool. You whacked as many of the wily moles as you can, and your persona's speed increased. Cool. And now we're moving on to a Wednesday. What will you do? Well, we sleep early, obviously, so that we get our condition up to great. And Wednesday should be Wednesday the 30th. Don't think there's anything too much going on. Thursday, we have a new item that we have to grab, but Wednesday's kind of a chill day for us, in theory. Hello, Junpei. Hey, how's it going? Pretty good. Haha, that's great. Same here. Let's own that next shadow and make the world a better place, huh? Oh, he's really embracing the positivity. It's good for him. Good for him. Right. Wednesday is... manager, probably? Or Yukari. One or the other. Probably manager. Oh, Alpac's good. Perfect timing. You don't have anything to do after school. Want to hang out for a while? Kind of busy. Oh, I see. Well, maybe next time you have nothing to do. Now, let's see if we can survive the rest of the school day. Yes. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I think we should hang out with the manager today. Yes, Yuko. Hey, Alpex-kun, perfect timing. Will you come with me after school to help those kids train? Yeah, sure. What kids? Don't tell me you forgot. We've been teaching those little kids how to race, remember? I think they really look up to you, too. I'll be waiting. Okay. Oh, hello, baby. Alpac-sama. No. Okay. That's fine. Something happened to baby? Oh, no. I didn't realize that it was going to... I thought it was just going to be the generic one, but something's happened. I guess that's the start of his story starting. Like, the actual story bit. Okay. Let's head downstairs, and the reason why I want to head downstairs is I want to see whether there's another health lesson. Not because I particularly want to do them, but because there might be a reward. Even if there's no reward, the temptation that there might be a reward is my only reason for doing it. So, hello. Go in for a lesson. Okay. Also, at a certain point, I just want to see how many of them they are. We've started, so we'll finish, kind of thing. Want to hear another one of my supplementary lessons? You are the quintessential student. Or could it be, I pay no mind to the mutterings of a kindly nurse. So what do you want to review? Nothing. Alright. Perfect. There are only three lessons. Okay, well, that tells us two things. One, there was no reward. And two, we never have to do it again. So it's kind of a lose on one side, win on the other. Right, let's head up here and we'll go see the manager. This is number 8, I think, with her. Have a look. I know we can ask her, but then she'll tell us every single strength persona, which is a little much. It's number 7, okay. So this is the big race, we reckon. Hey, Alpitz-kun, do you have plans for later? I was hoping for some company. That's fine, we have the strength arcana. Let's do it. Yay, let's go. Yuko seems happy. Gekkoukan High School practice field. The kids are waiting for you. Hey, it's the coach and her boyfriend. Coach, we raced one-on-one and we beat two of the sixth graders. We lost to the other two, but overall it was a tie. They're gonna let us use the playground now. We even became friends. They said we're pretty fast fourth graders and told us we could play with them sometime. I knew you guys could do it. I wasn't worried at all, because you all trained so hard. Thanks, big sis. You guys don't have to call me that. If you don't want to, just call me Coach. Yuko seems happy. 1, 2, 3. Good luck with your boyfriend. Oh. My boyfriend? Why does this seem like the end of some cheesy made-for-TV movie? Well, there they go. You sad? I have to admit, it's kind of sad when it gets quiet all of a sudden. Yuko seems a bit down. To be honest, I was worried at first that it was just going to be a hassle. I want to give you the impression I've been slacking off as a team manager. But teaching those kids how to race is the first time I really put my heart into something. Maybe I was meant to take care of people. Hey, by the way, I want to thank you, Alpatskun. Maybe we should have a little party, you know, to celebrate our first attempt at coaching. Sure. I can't wait. Yuko seems really excited. A restaurant would be expensive, and I'd rather not have it at the dorm with all those people around. How about we have it at my house? At your house, you say? You sense that Yuko is developing feelings for you. It seems like things are starting to get serious. Mysterious voice rings in your head. Thou art I and I am thou. Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the strength arcana. And also, this kind of makes sense. Because it 7 definitely felt like it was the end of the story with like the race. So what it means is the last three are going to go into the romance side of the story. That's my guess anyway. I guess if you don't do the romance, the social link just stops here. I don't really know how it goes. Yeah, I don't know if you can do the social link without going down the romance. I have no idea. You could do it in P4, but I don't know whether you can do it in P3. Anyway. Well, you could do it for one in P4. I don't know whether you could do it for all of them. Anyway, it seems like things are getting serious with Yuko. She might get upset if you go out with another girl. I wouldn't dream of it. Those kids wouldn't have listened to me without your help. I'm so glad you were. Let's talk about this later. We'll have plenty of time at the party. Come on, let's go. You left school with Yuko. Okay, so do I have to reschedule my trip out tomorrow with Yukari, or like, how are we doing this?
Where have you been?
Next Sunday is most likely the day. It's nothing to worry about though, I'm sure we'll be fine. Well, you can count on me. Wait a minute, is it just me or does Iori actually sound serious for a change? Hey, what's that supposed to mean? Okay, cool. A little bit of banter. And also, yeah, I do like this new positivity mode that he's got going on. I'm really worried it's going to go terribly, terribly wrong. Something bad is about to happen. I kind of feel it in my bones. And also, I kind of feel it because people online keep describing P3 as a tragic story, and I'm like, doesn't seem that tragic to me so far. And I'm like, something bad has to happen. Anyway, hello. I'm very confident about our next operation. I have no doubt we'll be victorious. There's going to be a full moon soon. The end is near, but don't get nervous. Just prepare for victory. Dude, my relationship with Chidori was totally ambushed. Nope. Yeah, okay, we've already had these. Dog, you want to go out? Oh, wait, TB? More data has been collected by cultural anthropologists about apathy syndrome. According to them, it takes around 2 weeks for victims to recover. If this is true, then the current victims will start to recover around the 5th of next month. Arf. Alright, time to go. There's nothing else to do today. I mean, we could go to Tartarus again, but like, I'm not going to. So let's head out here. And then we're going to head to the mall. The monk is not available today. We know that. So we might as well just go and... increase stats. It's fortune teller today, which is magic. So let's switch our persona over to... Succubus. There we go. Might as well just improve the stats of the one that we actually want to be using. There we go. In we go. I'll stay here till midnight. Let's go Lucky Fortune. That'll get us up to 51 magic on that persona, which is not bad. 51 is a solid stat number. Definitely going to sleep earlier. Now, tomorrow is an important day because it's the day where we can get oil. I don't know from whom, but we are going to get it. I'm also not going to replace my quick save because I want to have a quick save to go back to if we need to go back to the previous day to pick up the quest. We'll replace it once we get to after school if we get there. You overhear a conversation. We have to wear winter wear from now on. It's so heavy, my shoulders hurt. But I looked in the pocket and I found a lost possession. My shoulders hurt too. Plus I hear weird voices and I've got a headache. Possession! The first spell has rung. Oh yeah, we're back in our old outfit. Okay, cool. Morning, so we get a class. Who could it be? Hey, he's back. I'll finally get to tell you about Masamune Date today. I couldn't sleep a wink last night. I was so excited. Let's get started. We'll begin with Date's early life. In 1567 at Yonezawa Castle. Oh, I'm gonna listen, of course. Stay awake. And at age 15, Masamune Date emerged victorious on his very first battle. This began his rise to power, huh? We're out of time. What's your next class? Composition. I'll have to talk to Miss Toriyumi later. I'd better bring some cake. Anyway, let's continue. You stayed up and listened to the lecture. Your academics has increased. Okay, cool. After school... Okay, we get a normal after school. Now I can replace our quick save. The reason I wasn't doing that was because if it did an event that took away our day, then we had no way to change the Velvet Room to change our Velvet Room quests without going to Tartarus. So that's why I did it that way. But yes, I do want to head here. I want to grab the Velvet Room quest, and then we're going to hang out with somebody. Who do we hang out with on a Thursday? I mean, we could hang out with Yukari. I was joking, but I think we could actually just hang out with Yukari. Yeah, everybody's back to the winter stuff. Probably means there's new dialogue all over the place. We'll think about it. Yeah, might do a pass of dialogue at some point. We should do one soon, though. Just to get the next part of the stories. Are you aware that the moon grows full? Yes, I'm aware. Thank you, that's sort of why I'm here. Let's register these two. It's just stat increases. And then we're going to accept the request for oil. Yes. Okay, I don't know who's going to have oil. Maybe... I don't know. I was trying to think who will have oil. Maybe... Mitsuru will have oil? That's my call. She'll have it for oiling fencing equipment? I don't know. Do you have new stuff to say? I'm keeping up the pretense of going to work. I can't let my wife and little girl know I've been laid off. Oh no. That kid in front of the club bothers me, he's so motionless. He's from Gekkoukan, right? Been a while since the second term started. Understand how relaxed they are since autumn has just begun, but they seem too relaxed to me. Okay, so it's definitely new dialogue time. Let's do a little pass of dialogue. Let's go to the shrine first. Just because I don't think anyone's going to be in the shrine. Well, there might be the two that were there previously. Yeah, so these two are gone, which means dialogue has moved on. Okay, cool. That's fine. Let's then go to Watadai. And then we can see who's over here. Okay. Hello. Those people who just stare at you frighten me. It's okay, I'll order the chili garlic fries and make a cross. It drives them away, or so I hear. Okay. Small child is not there any longer. Don't see anyone on the higher up bit, so we'll ignore that for right now. Okay. Oh wait, do I have MM available today? No, I haven't written him down as available today. But he is, so that's fine. And one day I'll even learn his real name. Mysterious incidents happen at midnight. I'm positive of it. I've been checking around. It's a very suspicious time. Healthy people get apathy syndrome at midnight, and the first victim was taken at midnight. Something very suspicious going on around that time. Okay. Hello. That guy over there? I think he's been following me around. What should I do in a situation like this? I don't know. Dude, did you just see that? She gave her seat to some old fart, man. She's so sweet. Okay. My teacher's getting all excited since sports day is coming up. I wish you could get that excited about teaching class. We're almost middle school students. Okay. Sorry that your teacher is so invested in your, time at school. Fort Island Station. Hello. I know you've heard it before, but there seem to be more of those people all the time. I'm just worried they'll stop the trains or something terrible. Yeah, that'd be horrible if they, hijack the train system or something. Or a monorail system, that'd be awful. Down here? Yep, bunch of apathies. Okay, these two are gone right now. They'll be back after the apathies cleared up. There's a Mahjong club at the gang spot, and one of the guys there is a Mahjong demon. He said, let me test my luck, and challenged me to a Mahjong duel. Game pretty close, man. If I'd gotten the peacock, I could have beat the guy. Okay. Cool. Meow. Meow. Okay. I ain't crazy about going under the needle, man. But you know how it is. I gotta have one or else I'm chicken. So, what I did was, I got this sticker that looks just like a tat. You tell anyone, I'll beat your ass, got it? That long-haired freak is up to his ass in tats. It's not like mine, just a word or two. He's got them up and down both arms. I could never go that far, man. Truth is, I don't like needles. Anything new in Mahjong worlds? Nope, okay. Just because they mentioned Mahjong again, so I thought I'd check. But no. Okay. And then it is the school that we need to do a little bit of a run around of. I'm assuming people outside are still going to be talking about the Revenge Club. Yeah, no, you're talking about the observatory. Okay, so if you're talking about the observatory, that means the dialogue is the same as last time we checked. Probably. That's fine. Right, so who do we hang out with? I think we hang out with Yukari today. I know that we were told not to because she'd get, mad or whatever, but, We're not even at the point where it says that we're intimate. We're just dorm mates. This should be fine. Right? Oh, you know what? There we go. Should be fine. Yes. That's fine. Let's spend some time with her. Great, let's go somewhere. Yukari seems excited. Polonia Mall. I've gone shopping with Yukari. There's one more store I want to go to. You don't mind, right? Hold on, I've got a phone call. Oh. Yukari's expression is darkened. It's her mother. Hello? Yeah? What? So, get to the point, okay? Huh? It's not funny. What? How do you think that would make Dad feel? Huh. Fine. Do whatever you want. Just don't call me again. Yukari hung up the caller. Sorry. Are you all right? Perfect. You see, we don't say who was it. We don't say what did she say. We're prying with those. This is just, I think this is the right answer. Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Thanks for asking. Yukari seems to have calmed down a little. You know who I was on the phone with, right? Yeah, it was my mom. She says she wants to get remarried. I don't really care if she wants to get married again, but I can't stand how she's been living. Running away from life, jumping from guy to guy? I don't think that's fair to my dad. Yukari seems to be upset. Sorry, I'm okay now. Thanks. I'll never be like her, I'll never be that weak. Running away to forget your problems is the worst thing you can do. I've decided I'm gonna live on my own. Sure that I can be happy that way. Yukari shared her innermost feelings. You understand her a little better now. Okay. So we're getting to the conflict here. Seems like it's going to be between her and her mother. I'm guessing that we're going to get her understanding her mother more, or her mother's just going to be truly awful. Either way, I'm here for it. A mysterious voice rings in your head. Thou art I and I am thou. Thou shalt have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the Lover's Arcana. The Yukari Takaba social link has reached level 4. Wonderful. It seems Yukari thinks of you as someone she can trust. Your relationship has grown more intimate. Oh. Thank you. For some reason, I feel like I can tell you anything, Alphatskun. Let's head back now. I'll do the rest of my shopping some other day. You decide to go back to the dorm. Okay.
Where have you been?
Out? Okay. Here? Today's Cantonese word is Toshi. Bend over and say Toshi. Toshi means thank you. I hope this word catches on someday. That's all for this week. Now back to the news. And now for the news. Our topic today is apathy syndrome. Okay. Oil. So I thought it was going to be you. Nope. Okay. Oh, oil is you. I think this is what I said previously, and of course it's her. Are you looking for oil? There are many types of oil, fuel, food, and so on. If you'd like, I can give you some of my silicone oil for delicate parts. I have a large supply. Okay. Done. Arf. Yeah, let's go for a walk. This is fine. I think I have until tomorrow to hand in the oil, so we should be okay. Koromaru is frolicking happily. Koromaru seems to pick something up. A homunculus. Oh, okay. Stops us being instant killed, which is nice. Okay, late night. I will sleep. Okay. I hope we're able to hand it in tomorrow. That would be unfortunate if we were not able to. Okay, after school. Classes ended for today. We didn't even get a morning bit there. It's just like straight to after school. Like we didn't get us walking into school and a bit of gossip. Like just like not nothing. Okay. Weird. Maybe it's because the gossiping girls have got apathy syndrome, so therefore they're not there. It's my headcanon now. As long as they don't turn up between now and the time when we cure apathy syndrome. It can be true. Yeah, I'm aware that the moon grows full, but I'm here with your request. You seem to have completed a request. Just a moment while I check. This must be the oil I asked for. The label on the can says mechanic oil. This oil is used for cooking mechanical things. There are so many unusual people in your world, I would never have thought to try eating a machine. Though now that the idea is in my head, I'd like to try some. Thank you for completing my request. You may take the oil back with you. It would be too much trouble to ask for you to bring me some mech fries. Okay. Three magic mirrors. Not bad. There is actually a story of someone who ate an airplane. I mean, it took him a while, but they ate an airplane. So, you know, it's not unheard of. It's a little weird, I'll admit. By little, I mean like a lot weird, but still, cool. Right, so I'm just seeing if we have any gaps. So we're good up until 30. Yeah, so we have a gap between 37 and 40. Gap between, gaps in the 40s. And then a gap like at 59. So there's probably a couple more visits that we need to do. Yeah, and then a huge gap between 65 and 85. Okay, interesting. Okay, well, at least we haven't missed a timed one yet. That's all we know. Well, I mean, that's not technically true, because there are timed ones that we could still miss, because, I'm assuming they have to be done by the end of the game. Anyway, let's head out here. It's a Friday. Friday means that we hang out with Yukari again? No, Yukari isn't available. Friday we hang out with Bebe. That's what we do on a Friday. And something has happened to Bebe. And that is unacceptable. Because up until this point, he's just been a pure soul who just wants to know about Japan. So, you know, something has happened. I'm assuming it's going to be his parents. That would make sense. Like something to do with his home life, I imagine. Hey, Bebe. Alpak-sama, you're coming today, right? Yes. Let's go. Arigato, thank you. Bebe seems happy. Gekokan High School, home economics room. Bebe, who's usually very talkative, is quiet. Same answer with Yukari. Are you alright? You can tell something is wrong. Bebe seems surprised. Last night, my dear aunt was taken away by the angels. Your aunt died? Oh, whoa. Calm down. I will try. Bebe seems sad. Sorry. Gomen nasai. She was the reason I was able to come to Japan. And now she has been taken away. She helped me so much and I could not do anything for her. I was holding this inside because I know that crying will not help. But seeing the look on your face, Alpak-sama, I seems devastated by his loss. Bebe has confided in you. Oh. Well, it's just... I mean, it's kind of just a sad situation. A mysterious voice rings in your head. Thou art I, and I am thou. Thou shall have our blessing when thou choosest to create a persona of the Temperance Arcana. You see, I thought the dying young man social link was going to be about acceptance of death. It turns out that Baby's social link is also about it. The transfer student social link has reached level 4. Nice. Sorry, gomen nasai, I can't work today. Sayonara. You decided to go back to the dorm. Okay.
Oh, hey!
Hey! There'll be a full moon on the day after tomorrow. Only 3 shadows left. We're almost done. You've said that a few times now. Hi, I'm Trish, with today's installment of Who's Who. Today's subject is a 20-year-old man who's proud of his amazing intelligence. You can recognize him by the number one design, which is on all of his clothing. Next is the news. Apathy syndrome. Go away! Arf. Arf. Okay. I think we're good here. Let's do a little save, and then out we go. And we're gonna head out. And we're gonna head over to the mall because we have to spend some time with an old monk. Do we know the monk's name yet? Yes, we do. It's Mutatsu. Yeah, that's it. In my head, I was like, not entirely sure. Oh yeah, and he's the one that last time we didn't get a level up with because we don't have the tower persona, so we're not actually getting full level ups, but that's okay. Oh, it's you. Well, Tatsu seems to be drinking by himself. We spend some time with him, yeah. Oh, what a strange kid. Well, Tatsu seems amused. You feel your friendship is growing stronger. Yeah. Okay. It's because we're not getting all the normal stat ups that you'd get. Well, not stat ups, but like point ups in terms of social points. We're not getting anything with that one. Might be worth us making one. Yeah, let's see what we can do about that before we see him next. Which in theory is tomorrow, assuming that we get a knight. Which we might, I suppose. Ooh. Inquisitive music. The lost seem to be growing in number. How come? I cannot explain why, but our highest priority should be eliminating the remaining shadows. The moon will be full tomorrow. I shall accompany you in battle. Well, I mean, yes, you are actually going to accompany me in battle because you are actually, like, pretty good, but, like, pretty presumptuous just to tell me that. I hope you guys haven't forgotten that exams start in 10 days, 2 weeks from Tuesday. Yeah, just a question, how much of the nurse's content is going to be in the exam? Because it was all nonsense. All of it? Okay, that's fine. If this class doesn't do well, it'll be my fault, so you all better study hard. Let's open up page 125. The younger generation is creating its own language in cyberspace. I'm no computer nerd, but I've mastered the leet speak you all use online. Is useful. Oh no, I'm staying up for the leet speak lesson. I've even come up with my own internet slang. Is this Miss Toriyumi gets cancelled? Not only is it totally unreadable, it's impossible to tell whether it's gibberish or real sentences. My flair for cryptology, I could be a government spy. Yeah, that's what I'll shoot for. You stayed up and listened to the lecture. Your academics increased. Okay. Classes ended for today. Saturday. What do we do on a Saturday? Saturday, we hang out with the manager. Yes, that's what we do on a Saturday. Let's do a little quick save. Let's hang out with her. Hey, Alpex-kun. I was wondering what I should do since there's no practice. Yeah, let's walk home together. That's fine. Great, let's go have some fun. Yuko seems happy. Iwatadai Strip Mall, Takoyaki Stand, Octopia. You spend some time with Yuko. The bond between you seems to be growing stronger. Your relationship could become stronger soon. Okay. That's weird that we didn't have enough points, given that we spent the extra day with her. Huh. Oh well, it's fine.
Hi, how was your day?
My day was fine. Tomorrow the moon will be full. I'm sure a shadow will appear, so please be ready. Yeah, okay. Oh, okay. It's fine. Arf. Kurumaru is tilting his head. He's not in the mood for a walk. In today's economic news, the rising number of apathy syndrome victims has led to a declining Japanese economy and... Okay, I know it's a little bit early, but I've been thinking about it. I think what we're going to do is we're going to end the episode here. The reason we're going to end the episode here is because that means that once we do the monk social link, tomorrow we go directly in to doing the main story, which I think is going to work out better than either fitting in the main story at the start of or at the end of this episode, or stopping it halfway through. So, thank you for watching. Next time we're off to do some main story, and I will see you then. Goodbye.